Hello, Daniel here. In this episode of How to Draw the Disney Character, I'm going to show you how to draw Pluto. Pluto made his debut in the Mickey Mouse short, The Chain Gang, in the year 1930. And quickly after that he became Mickey's dog. And he became very popular. He even began to star in his own shorts. Sometimes with Mickey, sometimes with Donald, and sometimes with Chip and Dale. And now Pluto's the most recognizable dog. All right, after Goofy then. But Pluto's awesome and the Fab Five can go without him. Alright, let's begin. First, sketch an egg-shaped oval. Don't worry, it doesn't need to be perfect. When you've done that, sketch a cross in the middle of the egg. And now Pluto's snout. Draw a smile with two curved lines, from the left to the right of the egg. If you have done that, draw a curved line in the center of the cross, and an oval for his nose underneath it. And now connect the top of the snout from the left to the right. Put two whiskers to the left and the right of his snout. And now draw Pluto's jaw. Draw the top of a heart for his tongue. And two big eggs for his eyes. They have to be connected to each other. And now draw two smaller eggs for his pupils. Draw round lines for Pluto's head and two rounded lines for his eyebrows. And draw a bolt on the top of his head. And now Pluto's only missing his ears. Draw two long dog ears. And this is how you draw Pluto. Of course you can also color him in if you want to. In the next episode, I show you how to draw Scrooge McDuck. See you then!